I start my final race at Daytona. This is Jacob Graham. Watch out for the name, he's coming, ladies and gentlemen. You might want to fast forward because I'm going to be sitting in this pit for quite some time now. Anyway. This is JT Swagger. He's definitely the enemy.
So Cal by Nash 9 that time, bottom outside under fire from K3 for Evans Baylor for 6. We continue to see Hunter Fox lead the front trio out in front against Brian Van Fleet Jr. still trying to run down Jagger. He was quick early.
That's Scotty, the man that saved my weekend.
Cart length advantage for Hunter Fox over Matt Miller. Through turn 9, and it is still the same. Miller on the bumper, looking again. This time a good run, he stays behind. Tries to get a good run on turn 1. Maybe a little different strategy for the 14. A little too wide that time. Couldn't get up to the 3. Hunter Fox to lead as Matthew Miller tries every way possible to find a way by the number 3 Margate. Miller determined to do this clean. He doesn't want to move him out of the way. He wants to make a clean pass down the inside. Jimmy Cole Jackson hunting on the bumper now the 14. It's go time for him. It's going to be two laps to go for Hunter Fox in our first mandate of the day. On the back straightaway. Down the bumper right now. Fox continues to lead over Miller and Jackson. And this time it's a car length in the turn 1. Miller goes way too wide in the turn 1 to try and get a better run. A really good run for Matthew Miller. Here he goes to the inside of turn 3. Matthew Miller down the inside. Miller up to the lead. Side by side. Off goes Hunter Fox. Fox pulls back. And now Jimmy Cole Jackson looking on the inside of Matthew Miller in turn 6. Hunter Fox tried to hang around the outside of turn number 3. Now he's under fire for Brian Van Fleet Jr. in turn 6. In turn 7. Hunter Fox will hold on the third, but that could have been his chance at victory. Now down the back stretch. Matthew Miller leads over Jimmy Cole Jackson. Apparently right up front. They need more straight for the side net. And hello to those that are here at Daytona. Miller runs wide. Here comes Jimmy Cole Jackson down the inside. Jackson now to turn 1. He'll take on the down spot and he's got it at the line. Jimmy Cole Jackson will prefer a win at Daytona. There comes Miller on the inside of turn 3. Try to get a little bit of contact. Hunter Fox trying to hunt back down up to Matthew Miller and Jimmy Cole Jackson through the short shoot to turn 6. There'll be one more chance if he cannot get it there. They're all together now. Hunter Fox is caught back up. And if Matthew Miller can get a good run out of turn number 8, he'll have one more shot at Jimmy Cole Jackson down the back stretch. A good run, just what he needs. On the bumper, looking for the move. Maybe on the inside. Miller is there. Turn number 9, Matthew Miller. Matthew Miller side by side with Hunter Fox. Who's it gonna be? Hunter Fox. Hunter Fox number 1 goes back. Gets 2 cars in 1 quarter. A side by side finish. Matthew Miller just a little too deep.
fucking hell.
Damn.